Thanks for the help. You all right?
Yeah. Two doctors for parents. I did my fair share of first aid courses.
Yeah.
How's your, girlfriend?
Well, she was. Sure after tonight.
Yeah, she seemed, seemed upset.
Yeah.
My mum loved it here. But I think we both know that she came back here for you, right?
No, that's not why she's out here.
But it is. And it's my fault that she didn't just stay here the first time, and it's my fault that she called off your London trip.
Yeah.
I think you know I never liked you.
I had an inkling, yeah.
It's just that, you know, Mum, she's always been the sensible one. And she meets you. And you're like this cowboy who's never been married or had kids and jumping out of planes in the middle of the outback. I don't know, I didn't know how to take you. And I was loyal to my dad.
Oh, I get that.
So when I found out that you were coming to London, I kind of lost it, and I told Mum that if you two got together, I'd move out. I don't know, you know, travelling the last few months, I've been thinking, and she was basically my age when she had me. She never got to do what I'm doing. She gave it all up for me. I think that this place and you might be her chance to have that. Just hope I didn't screw it up. I'm sorry.
I appreciate that. Honestly, I think I am the last thing your mum needs at the moment, but the rest of that, I reckon she'd love to hear that from you.